Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. Happy holidays. It is Thanksgiving tomorrow, but you might be watching this video a few days from now. So for me, it's Thanksgiving, and I am thankful for the fact that we just got our turbine on the roof. Woohoo! Drum roll, applause, big band in the background now. Okay, whatever. Anyway, we got our first turbine up on the roof the other day, 2 days ago, and that was pretty cool ordeal. You know, we had to do a lot of new things that we had talked about and worked out, and on paper and in CAD, everything seems to work just perfectly. But then when you do it in real life, there's always a few snags. So we didn't have anything major that went, you know, badly or poorly. We were able to get all the wires run down through, get things connected up. We're actually working for the past 2 days on our algorithms now to try and get really clean data, filter out the garbage, like when there's no wind blowing. We don't want to keep writing those lines to our SQL database, things like that. These next few months are going to be all about gathering data and taking maximum opportunity to gather data in good winds. So whenever we're above 10 mile, 12 mile an hour winds, we want to be gathering that data. And we're going to be testing different gear ratios. We're going to be testing different electrical resistance values. We're going to be trying different generators if we're not happy with how one's performing. But it's all about getting the real data, finally real wind data up on our roof, and trying to maximize our output from those systems. Ultimately, we are going to have a second turbine. It's out of frame right now because Brian's working on it over there, but we're going to have this one up on the roof next. We know it's not going to perform as well as the one scoop pair does because we've seen enough testing with it that we know it's not going to perform quite as well, but we have ideas on how to improve that. So we are going to shoot for, over the next couple months, probably putting two more bases up there for a total of perhaps four turbines on our roof. So I'm not going to jump ahead. I'm not going to promise things. These are goals that we're shooting for. So our goal is to gather as much data as we can to begin this alpha testing process that we've been talking about and that we've been shooting for. So here it is, guys. You're seeing the first video, the first instance of the fact that we now have our first alpha unit on the roof. If we can end up with four of them on the roof over the next couple months, that'll be great. And once we're happy with the data we're seeing and the performance that we're seeing, then we'll start looking at making a few more turbines and getting them out to our first beta locations. That's where the fun really begins, because beta is you, our customers out there in the field. Now, obviously, we're going to be choosy about the first beta locations. They're going to be probably places fairly close to us that have really good wind, and you know that we could go to those locations should we need to, if there's troubleshooting to be done or things like that. But as we continue with the beta program, then we'll expand more and more to other further locations. So don't lose hope if you're in Texas or you're in Australia. We're not sure how far our beta program will extend. For right now, we're not even looking to that end of things. So we're focusing on our alpha testing here on our roof and on our building. We're going to work out the bugs. We're going to be sharing all the data. We're going to be sharing all of the stuff that we're doing. We're even going to be showing you real-time data as we collect it with our SQL database. I will say that yesterday was pretty good wind, but we didn't have the system dialed in very well, so we only caught a little bit of it. We'll save the actual data and the SQL data for another video because, like I said, we didn't really have things dialed in yesterday. It was the very first few hours when we got it up and running, and here we had good wind at that moment. So we know we can do it. We're just not dialed in yet with our correct gear ratio, with our right resistance values on the electrical resistance. So don't worry, we're going to share all of that with you. We're not about hiding or obfuscating data. We're not about keeping things secret. We're all about, from the beginning, sharing this process with you. It's a story that we're telling. It's a journey that we're on, and we're sharing that with you. So we are not like other companies out there that develop everything in secret, and then one day, poof, hey, we have this product that we're going to try and sell. We're sharing that whole journey from the beginning with you so you can come along and see just what's involved in bringing something like this to market. And we're trying to do it as intelligently and as straightforward as possible. But you know, the bumps in the road, the mistakes that we make, they're all there for you to see. So we're not hiding anything. We're not keeping things secret. We're pretty much sharing everything that we can with you. Obviously, we have to keep some secret sauce stuff secret, but, you know, so be it. From here, it's all about improving and iterating to make the units perform as optimal as they can. Our hope is that we can be the smartphone of wind turbines, of small scale wind turbines, and I think we're on a pretty good track to prove that we can do that. So thank you for following along with us. Thank you for being on this journey, on this really, really cool adventure that we're on as we try and bring a product to market that is going to, in the end, help the entire world and to help us have a better future, a better tomorrow. Chris from Harmony Turbines, happy Thanksgiving, guys. Thank you. Until next time, bye-bye.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.